the glass with water in it, and shortly, some of this carbon dioxide will come bubbling out of the top, then put the substitution around it, and remember the gas is very cold, it condenses the water vapor, that's why it has that milky color. Carbon dioxide is heavier than air. I'm going to attempt to ignite one of those bubbles as it comes down, and nothing happens. Well, of course, carbon dioxide generally doesn't support combustion, but I like my demonstrations to be a bit more dramatic, so I'm going to switch now from carbon dioxide gas to this propane cylinder, and we're going to run some propane through the tubing. Propane is also denser than air. I know when it's in the bubble because it's colorless, and I can have that on the way down, and let's do that another time or two, and we'll get one more, and then switch on.